The U.S. Senate today confirmed a new Veterans Affairs Secretary. It's a post that's been empty since this past March. After the failed nomination of Dr. Ronnie Jackson, all eyes turned to Robert Wilkie, who's the acting head of the agency. And today, a sweeping nomination in the Senate for Wilkie confirmed in a 86-9 vote. Wilkie's nomination, though, did have its share of surprises. It was the first time since the VA secretary became a cabinet position that any senators voted against the nominee. Now, the path to get to Wilkie's confirmation has been filled with scandals and accusations. Montana Senior Senator John Tester, the ranking Democrat on the Senate Veterans Affairs Committee, aired concerns against former Dr. Ronnie Jackson after multiple sources came forward alleging that Jackson was unfit for the job and had his share of issues, including drinking on the post. Both Montana Senators Tester and Steve Daines voted to confirm Wilkie's nomination today.
Unlike the last nominee today, they both did announce their support for Wilkie. Senator Tester saying he plans to hold Wilkie to task. He says, quote, "Our job doesn't stop today. The Senate must always hold Mr. Wilkie accountable to the millions of American veterans he serves." Republican Senator Steve Daines echoed Senator Tester's sentiments, but also expressed hope for expanding services. "I look forward to working with him, especially on efforts to care for veterans in rural areas and realizing the benefits of service that embraces technological advancements of recent years."